The train, the train!
I really meant to do it. I stood there trembling right on the edge. But I couldn't. I wasn't brave enough. I should like to be able to say it was the thought of you and the children that prevented me. But it wasn't. I had no thoughts at all. Only an overwhelming desire not to feel anything at all ever again. Not to be unhappy anymore. I went back into the refreshment room. That's when I nearly fainted.
What is all this? Laura.
Yes, dear?
Whatever your dream was, it wasn't a very happy one, was it?
No.
Is there anything I can do to help?
Fred, you always help.
You've been a long way away. Thank you for coming back to me.